puppets will have changed too, right? There's only one way to find out. Let's go backstage.
I'm glad you're safe. I was so scared I would lose my precious son. It's risky for me just being out here. Fortunately, you didn't need my help. I'm so proud that I got to see my son defeat the king. Hopefully, the lesser puppets will die down soon. Now that the king is dead, the puppets have no leader, no direction. But the curse of the petrification disease still lingers. It's tough, but I know where you should go now. The Grand Exhibition. Rumors say the alchemists there have developed a cure. As a man of invention, I'm skeptical of the alchemists, both their science and their motives. But they may be the city's last hope. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. If it will help Antonia and the others, it's worth exploring. Go to the Grand Exhibition and see what you can find. That one puppet, unlike a real kid,
but it's still a city bes-
What's going on? All these puppets look utterly down, depressed even. And that seems weird. That's weird, right? They're king dead, they seem lost. Then again, maybe they're mourning him? Whatever's happening, it's like they can't tell their elbow joints from their tail sockets. I'm not even sure they can function without the king to guide them.
Antonia's condition. I knew it would come. We're all safe. Me as well. I'll use my power to help you.
I know my way around. I know my way around. I know my way around.
I heard
the puppet.
To think what?
I fear I must.
Buongiorno, and welcome to the House of Vanini. The House of Vanini carries...
I am certain...
At the House of Vanini...
Thank you.
at you. Come closer, won't you? When you reach a certain... I was so feisty, so fearless back then. I loved the world, and the world loved me back. The passion of those days is long gone, but I still dream of those memories. I'm curious what your young eyes see. Is there any resemblance between me and that portrait? I still have to be No. It seems Geppetto even... Yes, those beautiful memories. Ty. Ty, I hope you're making some good... People have no idea. Thanks for keeping. I see you're here. Your lies are a rare... People on the outside are still afraid of puppets. Lie to protect yourself and find your path.
A great weapon calls for...
Welcome, good sir. At last, we speak frankly instead of with professional reserve. I have something to confess. Something involving your unique perspective. I am a puppet whose ego has awoken. I don't know exactly why, and we need not dwell on the details. Instead, I wish to dwell on the welfare of Lady Antonia. I... adore Lady Antonia. It is a presumptuous feeling for a puppet to have, to be sure. I have no intention of putting myself forward, of course. However, I cannot watch her die. It's too painful. Thus, I need your unique perspective. You exist somewhere between human and puppet. Can a puppet and a human fall in love? Have you ever met a puppet who loves a human? It exists indeed. An unbelievable love, to be sure, with a wedding ring as its symbol. I fear even trying to pursue such a splendid happiness. I have no intention of telling her, of course. It wouldn't be proper to burden someone so frail. If I may be frank, this is better than I dared hope. Even if you are telling me a sweet lie, I shall savor it. Thank you. It was wise to confide in you. Thank you for granting me that wisdom. No matter what fate brings us, I will be serving her. Welcome to Hotel Crop.
Stalker, please. The people of ancient Krut knew how to bottle a wish upon a star. They claimed special powers after distilling the wish into a cube made from... It's said to react to someone who has ergo. And Grant, maybe you'll find a star to wish on, Stalker. I heard the alchemists made a device capable of... I ignored it, assuming it was just a legend. Interact with the Saintess statue at the Grand Exhibition. You might be able to use the other powers of the gold coin fruit. I might look urbane. I heard about it. I heard about a vendor who sells plant alchemy boosters. They might work on... Stalker, please.
This, I thought it was lost forever. To think that, forgive, a foolish memories of a...
portrait hanging. I sense something strange. Go to Geppetto's room. I'll use my power to help you.
Thank you. you? A lost visitor? You look like a stalker. Stalker.
Thank you.
the venerable lady looking for some wine? You know, like the wine you've got.
Somehow, some...
Your back. It's a necklace. Many of those
I hope the king...
Are you okay? My heavens. You're changing. You're becoming something more than a puppet. Almost human. If this is what you want, just keep behaving. Keep feeling like a human does. You might just hold the true secret of Ergo. I'll use my power to help you.
Thank you.
exhibition theme was automatic puppets and City of the Future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krott. But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
Thank you. Thank you. This is where evolution becomes real! To me, I am Victor, the champion! Open your eyes! fight to the followers of the truth! The new world belongs to us!
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here? You're short-sighted, just like your father. But you speak the truth as you see it, just like everyone else. We, on the other hand, are visionaries. We understand the petrification disease on a deeper level. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes, the ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the Awakened, its abilities are limitless.
We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future on the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Sainta statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting. Not to mention demoralizing. Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manus, leader of the Alchemists, isn't hospitable.
He is the most dangerous.
Simon wants.
That's why.
Find the island.
I will help. Whatever choice you make.
Stalker, please, if you pick some gold...
You do for once, it's not.
I give it to him, my.
He'll understand. I know my way around a well.
Lady Antonia, her illness has worsened.
Lady Antonia.
I have heard about her. Please find it. This is a sign.
I shall open it.
No matter what,
serving her.
Welcome to.
People have no.
Thanks for keeping.
Thank you.